Wawa was a wild goose who from the Southland flew in a V-shaped flock of wild geese with her lover, Gander Goo. Her lover, Gander Goo. They flew across North Michigan to see the sights below, for they were on their honeymoon to North Ontario. To North Ontario. Honk, honk, said a little Wawa. Honk, honk, my Gander Goo. If you're stuck, that means I love you, and always will be true. Always will be true. Little Wawa. Little Wawa. The night was fast approaching. A deadly hissing sound was an arrow from an Indian's bow, and Gander Goo shot down. Gander Goo fell down. The wild geese kept on flying, but Wawa would not go. She stayed to find her lover in the bushland far below. The bushland far below. Honk, honk, said little Wawa. Honk, honk, my Gander Goo. If you talk, that means I love you. Always will be true. Always will be true. Little Wawa. Little Wawa. That died of heartbreak, a legend she became, but now she'll live forever in a town that bears her name, in a town that bears her name. So if you see her statue on Highway 17, you'll know that you're in Wawa, and her love song you will sing, her love song you will sing. Honk, the little Wawa, honk, honk, my Gander Goo. If you stop, that means I love you. Always will be true. Always will be true. Little Wawa. Little Wawa. Little Wawa.